I've been breaking free of the normalcy. Cause normally I would nod my head in agreement. Lately it has felt as if I'm forcing it. So I felt the need to start challenging my belief systems. Frankly, it's been boring me. To be honest with you, I have got an issue with your simple state of mind. You should get your friends, put your heads together, go over there and form an orderly line. It has never been my style, a brick and mortar fortress. Formed with every brick as if it's structure slash weaknesses. Depends on its sequences. You're acting sheepish, kid. You should get some sleep and then defeat the demons and begin to intricately analyze your itemized belief systems. This is straight from the devil's tongue. I ain't the devil, but I guarantee that I have known some. Hold strong, because the light that shines within you is the brightest in the universe to view. Haven't got a clue, and neither do you. We're all lost on this planet, god damn it, it's the truth. The gift that we've been handed is the greatest gift of all time. Dirt that we are standing on, the third to get the sunshine. We're the third to get the sunshine. This planet has a purpose, Earth is third in line to get the fucking sunshine.
It shines, it shines. Let it shine down on me. It shines. Let it shine down on me. It shines. Let it shine down on me. It shines. Let it shine down.
Fuck it. Now really I say fuck it. My conscience has been drowning. It's been clouding my judgment. Something's been disrupting. I know that everyone feels it. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are these people really serious with how they losing grip? They really losing grip. This world keeps on turning, but it's turning into shit. And this is what you get when you're pissing on a gift like a little brat kid on the first day of Christmas. So what the fuck is on your wish list? Is it as primitive as a meal? Is it real or materialistic? I think it says a lot about a man when he does what he can to feed the mouths of his fam. The challenge that awaits a maze of many rainy days, man, I'm drained. Lately my reflection's looking strange. Maybe I'm reflecting on the pain and all its impact. And maybe life's affecting me more than I think that it has. All I gotta do is make it through 80 years. Shoveling the buckets of shit and wiping her tears. Looking for the news and all I found was fear. Just give me some truth of why we're all here. But even if I don't receive the answers that I wanna find, blessed to be on the planet, third to get the sunshine. We're the third to get the sunshine. We're the third. Shine.